My name is Alex. My artist name is Alex Works. I'm an acrylic painter and I love doing art.
What inspired you to be an artist?
When I was little, I always used to draw on the back of test papers, and it was just drawing all my life until one day I decided to pick up a paintbrush and add color to my work. So,
yeah. So you have an art piece then?
Yeah, this is, I'm a big fan of all anime and Dragon Ball Z. It's a little different, I guess you can see the style is a little bit my style. I like to stick with my own style and do it, you know, just my own original style, but things I love, you know. I've done pieces like, you know, Marvel pieces. I've done, you know, Disney pieces, but just my style. I just like, you know, just implementing my art and my style, you know. So.
Nice.
Yeah.
That art piece, how much would that be going for?
Something like this. It really depends. Like, if I spend a lot of time, like, detail, and, you know, obviously the prices go up. If it go down, you know, then if it takes me less time, you know, I sell it for less. Something like this will go around, like, $250 price range, $300. So, yeah.
Thank you for the interview here. We'll definitely have your social media, your website, right on our YouTube description.
Yeah, if you'd like, can you shout out your social media? Can you tell people what they should look for?
Yeah, it's just Alex Works with an X at the end. It's pretty simple. I'm sure you guys will have like a link or something. Yeah, and yeah, you could hit me up there. And I'm always doing sketches for free for people, and it's what I love to do. So it's awesome.
Thank you guys.
No problem.
Watching.